What's up, guys? I'm back, and today we have Shakila. Now, it looks like Shakila is upset. She's pissed because Juma Jux said he doesn't know her, okay? Now, you guys have seen the videos making rounds on social media. Shakila hanging out with Juma Jux. They were in club having a good time. Jux was in the country for Valentine's, and I believe that's when these videos were taken. And we know Shakila likes being around these celebrities a lot, and this time around, Jux amemruka.
Pia pia ulionekana Shakila.
Shakila.
Shakila ni social media hapo nchini Kenya.
Yeah. Imeonekana na Shakila.
Ama ndio alionekana na wewe. Ama wewe ndio ulionekana.
Ama
alijipata.
So that's the interview he did, and he claimed that he doesn't know Shakila. You can hear him asking, who is Shakila? Who is she? Now Shakila ended up responding to Jux, and she said, have been holding back for long, and people think that I've become awake. Someone remind that man that I'm from Kenya, and I don't take disrespect lightly. You carried yourself as a celebrity, moved from club to club, different media houses, did interviews hyping your song, but one caught my attention. You mentioned me. I lowered my standards and broke rule 17 of the streets. Never force a picture with a public figure, and maybe the streets forgive me for what I'm going to do. I might not have a million followers or whatever you termed as to your team, but why ain't that song not on 50 trending? I never asked you to claim to know me, but now you shall be forced to. And many went to the show because our own was performing. So that's what Shakila had to say concerning her situation with the Jux, and she's pretty much mad. She says people went to the show because our own was performing, and that's Otile Brown. So that's it, guys. What do you think about this? What do you feel about this? Leave a comment below. Subscribe to the channel for more entertainment news and updates.